Trevor 2. It's time for us to head over to SW19 and find out what's happening this week at Wimbledon. Presented by Trev Lynham, it's once again Today at Wimbledon. Missed us. Thankfully, there's no other major sporting tournaments taking place right now that'll ever take your focus off tennis, is there? Yep. Shouldn't you be watching us? Right, let's go ahead and give you a rundown of what we've got through today. Andy Murray is action. Dominic Thiem is action. Novak Djokovic is in action. We've got all the action tonight. But it's Andy Murray where we're going to start. After 4 years away, he's won 3 matches in a row and is into the second week at Wimbledon. Could he reach an astonishing quarterfinal, the moment where he limped off 4 years ago as defending champion? Commentary from this one comes from Trevor Davis. Oh yes, a bit more of the Murray magic. If ever you could say it, that's vintage Andy Murray. Defence to attack in a flash. That's a set point saved. Great point for Andy Murray. Zverev doing a fantastic job, really hanging on. It's excellent to see. Go ahead and win the next point, not give it away.
Oh! Zverev is challenging a call on the right near side. The ball was called out.
Oh, how did Murray do that? That was outstanding. His first set might not be the foregone conclusion. Zverev here. He's got to be careful because Murray has completely caught him out. Oh, magnificent. Outstanding shot from Murray there.
Thank you.
Zverev here, off balance, Andy Murray with that effort. Murray goes to the serve and volley and brings the first set all level. Five games all. Starting to be into imperious form at the moment. Oh, that was very special by Andy Murray. so intently fought. Really wouldn't want to predict a winner from this standpoint.
Thank you.
Goes Murray's way because he's got the break. He's really had to battle back in this first set. Now has the opportunity to serve for this. A little bit of fortune for Andy Murray. Zverev really needed that. He's commented on the football recently. He did hope that game would go to penalties. It didn't. And Zverev is going to hope for the tennis equivalent of penalties right now. A tiebreaker. What he's going to do is break Andy Murray. Carbon copy. Worked again. Occasionally Andy Murray will go to the net and it does prove fruitful for him.
30-all.
Brings it level, 2 points shy of taking the first set. Chance to break back and force the tiebreaker. Which catches Murray out. He's not happy. Seems to be annoyed. Potentially the call being made by one of the line judges. Completely caught out. Tiebreaker to settle the first set. Can you say about that by the German? That was absolutely outstanding.
Thank you.
Longest rally of the match, did not deserve to end like that. We didn't deserve with a winner. Turning into a real marathon slog. Zverev brings it level to 2-2. It's only 4 points won so far between them in the tiebreaker.
Thank you.
This tiebreaker's gone on for an hour at the moment. Murray here. I feel like neither man could find a winner, so they were hoping for the mistake. There it is. Three counts in the last rally. And then Zverev marches closer.
5-2 Zverev.
Zverev has a 3-point advantage. Zverev seems to be meeting the battles in these longer rallies at the moment. He's got a 3-point advantage.
Fight, please.
Got 4 set points. Set is his. Andy Murray did astonishingly well to come back, but in the end, on the tiebreak, the penalty shootout in tennis terms, Germany is successful. And in the second set, it was even easier for Alexander Zverev. He was able to beat Andy Murray by 6-2. Murray was to get through to the quarterfinals, he would have to produce a monumental comeback. That's a bit special. That is a bit special. Andy Murray has come back. We're going to a fourth. For Alexander Zverev, it is his greatest day at centre court so far. Andy Murray bows out of the fourth round. Zverev was absolutely fantastic this afternoon. He's through in 4 sets. Andy Murray's Wimbledon campaign, he'll be pleased with a comeback. He's had to work so hard. In the end, Zverev was just too much for him. Zverev moves forward to the quarterfinals. Well, it wasn't to be for Andy Murray. He does bow out of Wimbledon, but a phenomenal effort, it has to be said. Surely one he can be very proud of in the way in which he has performed. Right, next for us here on Wimbledon, we're going to look at the number one seed, Novak Djokovic. He played one-man team Del Potro. This was a game you really didn't want to take your eyes off. Too good. Very few in the world have got an answer to this. Fast from Djokovic. Points again for Novak Djokovic.
Let first serve.
Some athleticism by Djokovic to reach the topspin across the court. Then look at this from Del Potro. Makes certain of it right in the baseline. Might be starting something quite special here. Djokovic is breezed at the moment past Del Potro, but 2 points from taking the first set.
Thank you.
How many set points is that now? Breaks back. That is going to be incredibly important. Del Potro is able to work with Djokovic around the court. Oh, it's 3-5 now. Oh, after all of that, overhead smash goes into the net. Starting to become a bit like slightly smash court tennis then. See the yips here for Del Potro. I'll take that right back. Calmly won. Set up from there, Djokovic. You can see him eyeing the opportunity. There it is here.
Quiet, please.
Oh, and after all of that, the mistake by Del Potro. And Novak Djokovic. A set point again. It's a terrible mistake to make. The level of unforced error to Djokovic is 4. Djokovic takes the first set. Del Potro really came back and was showing a bit of fight, but in the end, Djokovic had too much and takes the first set. 6-3. And after that comeback, Juan Martín Del Potro took the second set by 6-2 with that emphatic ace, and the pressure was well and truly on Novak Djokovic. And after surviving a mammoth deuce game in the final third set, Novak Djokovic was able to win 7-5. Fast from Djokovic, winning it by 6-1. That was the final shot that he won by. Novak Djokovic marches on to the quarterfinals at Wimbledon. So victory again for Juan Martín Del Potro. Be absolutely delighted with that in that performance. Another player is delighted with their performance is number two seed Dominic Thiem. The Austrian is through in five sets against Japanese Tsioda. It was a mammoth task, but in the end, Thiem has ran away with the fifth set. He might have saved himself a little bit in the tank for the quarterfinals. So congratulations to Dominic Thiem. He is also through. So is Stefano Tsitsipas. He played number 9 seed Nishikori, and that was an excellent game. But again, Tsitsipas proved to be too good in the fifth set, running through winners 6-1. So now it's time for a roundup of the tournament so far. So here is the lineup for the quarterfinal at Wimbledon's. Number 1 seed Novak Djokovic will play the number 8 seed Stefano Tsitsipas. The first order of play. Bettarini will play Herbert, and already has, and we know that Herbert of France has got through a maiden semi-final for the Frenchman. Filip Krajinkovic's journey is over. Alexander Zverev was victorious, and he, Murray's conquerors, in a semi-final. Due to the rain today, Alex Martin will play Dominic Thiem, and they will be our two featured games that we will bring to you later on this week. Well, we got the quarterfinals coming up. That's going to be a belter for us. The semi-finals also, and then a Super Sunday also for us as well. Live and uninterrupted on Grandstands, the Gentlemen's Singles Final will be brought to you in the full, so tune in for that. For one of us, we're going to sit back and relax, if that's even possible, ahead of the next game in the European Championships. As for the championships at Wimbledon, it's 8 players to go. From all of us, bye-bye.